when flying with the 3DMG for the first time. I'll tell you what it was. Ow. I don't know if you know, but those straps are tight as balls. I don't know if you've noticed the bruising and blistering and welts that will come up. It's painful.
Oh, John, you're just a pussy.
You really are just a pussy.
My first thoughts were, wow, this is easy. I don't see what the big deal is.
So wait, like when we were flying with them or when we were training with them? Because I smashed my hand on the ground a while. I don't know, man, that wind blowing through my hair, I just felt so
graceful. Next question!
Erin, how are you staying so calm with all these titans at the table?
What are you talking about? Where?
Bert, Reiner, Nanny, Ymir.
A lot of them.
But I thought Titans were pretty sure destroyed.
There's a human Titans. There's people that can turn into Titans that are able to control themselves.
Try to convert them, Reiner.
I'm gonna slit
all
their throats.
This is a question for Big Bird. I heard you have a thing for busty blondes. Is this true?
No.
I don't know, man. Reiner's pretty busty.
Oh, here comes Akatsuki.
Hello. For Mikasa. Sorry. Are you the only one who has a six-pack?
No. Everyone is in the military. They're training their asses off, so everyone is quite built.
She has
eight-pack. Nice. I have a question for Eren Jaeger. Are you the founding father of Jaegermeister?
For Erin,
Oh, you don't, yeah.
For Aaron, how much do you hate diamonds?
Can you describe how much I hate diamonds? Every time I do, I go into a blind, seething rage. I might lose myself when I think of water.
Aaron seems a little calm today, but he might have stolen from you guys a little.
Running, who's the fastest? Craig, not
I would say me.
Horse?
Because
Bert's legs are the longest, so I think he might be ahead of us a little.
You're gonna shred everyone. But if you yell Titans, I'm pretty sure Aaron would run the fastest.
I know, I don't know.
I will run like a bolt.
Say, we're running for different reasons.
Yes, we always have to race.
Krista, do you not remember Sasha coming at you when you had that bread?
Oh my god!
That's
I actually blocked that out of my mind for a reason. Though, to be fair, if you did scream potato, I think Sasha might run faster than anybody comes to think of it.
Stop laughing.
Anyone else? Science.
You can do that potato? Oh, it's cool. Oh, perfect, sir. He's not thinking
For Annie, how long have you exactly known Bert and Rainer?
Hey.
Hello.
I'm filming.
Very, very, very long time.
Well, we grew up in the same village together, so that would mean since we were kids.
Hello.
I was wondering how everybody feels about monkey trouble.
Really big for eating we saw during the dinner.
How was?
It was a little majestic. I don't do that.
Do you think there's a person inside?
I think there's a person inside all of us.
Not that kind of person inside, like Aaron inside. You know, not me sometimes.
Still going on the dance concept. If you had the music Heart of Shape, would you do it?
What?
Heart of Shape.
Well, it depends. With this cast of characters, we might light something on fire. Or Titan.
Sasha, when you were asked to run if you drop, why didn't you just run a few laps and then fake it that you were tired?
He watches all the time. You're never safe. I have a very weird question, and I just want to make sure that nobody's going to attack me if I say it. Give me one reason why I should watch the anime. Please don't attack me!
Feel.
Petra, can you tell us about what was on your jacket?
Look at this face! She's an angel. You get feels.
For many
I watched
it.
Okay.
And it's pretty. Yeah.
Careful with the chair. You're making me move.
It's also a really refreshing theme. It's out of what we've been seeing for the last long while.
Hey. Erwin, you're at a pretty high position, though. Do you know why you wear white pants?
Dyes are very expensive and a limited resource. I mean, I could dye them a different color, but you won't get to eat.
Levi looks pretty interested, though.
And it pisses Levi off.
I think Richard Davis has really tried to bleach these things. He ever tried to bleach blood out of pants?
I lost an arm, of course I have.
Bert, how many showers do you take a day if you sweat that much?
Not enough.
Maybe this question would be better for Ryder, who shares a bed with me. Or
a shower?
Well, putting aside the shower comment, he usually ends up
up on the far side of the room sometimes, so I don't really experience living next to anyone. It's actually pretty great. Okay, Hanji. Bert sleeps anyway. You've never woken up in the barracks and realized Bert is in the ceiling. How did that happen? Bert's upside down. Bert's stuck crawling under the bed. When? Poor Top Bun, what happens? Anyone else?
Okay, here.
Okay.
Oh,
there's
people in
me.
Yeah,
I
don't
ask
questions. I'm gonna ask questions.
If that happens, please, for the love of God, ask questions.
This is just out of curiosity. Like, when Annie transforms into a
thing,
she gets like big boobs. Why doesn't he
have
a mirror?
Oh.
Just curious. Like,
she's an ugly old hag.
It's sort of like an opposite thing, I think. You know, regularly she's flat as a board. So when she turns into a titan, everything gets bigger. When I turn into a titan, everything gets bigger. Levi, can you give each one of these characters a separate word describing their personality?
Careful.
We have to think about this.
Okay. Can you see it? Yeah, don't zoom in.
Respect.
Don't zoom in too much.
Small.